Hi snooker fans, Emma Macklin here for DafferSnooker.com. I'm here with Matthew Stevens after his 4-1 victory over Kasper Filipac in the Paul Hunter Classic. Matthew, well done.
Thank you.
Well played? You happy with it?
It wasn't pretty really, but a win's a win. You know, probably need to play better next match against Sam Craigie, so it's a bit hot out there to be honest. It was hard work, but it's the same for everyone. So.
You had a 65 in the first frame and a 56 in the last frame to finish it off. How did you find the table conditions?
It was a little bit sticky. Obviously, it's like 30 odd degrees here in Perth, so it is difficult. I was on for a max the last frame, so a bit gutted.
Unlucky.
Like 20 grand, so it's worth going for it.
What about the crowd? Do you like the way the crowd's right on top of you here? Do you enjoy that?
I played on the match table, so to be fair, there's a few hundred. Couple hundred people watching, so it does make it a bit better.
Yeah. All right, Matthew. Well, look, I'll let you go and relax. All of us at DafferSnooker.com wish you all the best in your next match.
Cheers, Em.
Thank you.